Hello, today we visit Laurel Park. In general, we do a monthly blood check of all kilowaves and ultrasound usually every week, every month, depending on the situation. And also every month we take a gastric sample, blowhole samples, a fecal sample, just to check the situation, to have a monthly check of the animal. About ultrasound, I know that the animal is very, kilowaves, very big, huge animal. But we can do something with the ultrasound machine. For example, we can check the pleura or part of lungs and also the digestive system. But we cannot see really every detail because the animal is very big. But we can see more or less what we need. Not everything, but in general we can do a good ultrasound. And when we do ultrasound, usually we use this black box to cover the machine from the salt water and also for the sunlight, especially for me, because I can have a reflex of sunlight, so I can have difficulty to see the images. So this is the reason of the box. So to cover the machine and to see better, avoiding the sunlight. So everything we do, especially the monthly check, is to confirm that the animal is okay, and because our protocol is based on the animal welfare and everything we do is thanks to the training, so the animal needs to have a good training to do these medical behaviors, and everything is part of the preventative medicine that we use here, especially to guarantee the welfare of this animal.
Now write your questions in the comment section below, and in order to never miss a new video, subscribe to our channel for free.